I will show you how to make this color isolation effect in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to create an adjustment layer. So go to the project panel, click on new item and select adjustment layer and click on OK. Now drag the adjustment layer above your video clip in the timeline and adjust its duration. Now to get this black and white look is really simple. Just head over to the effects panel and search white and then apply the black and white effect to the adjustment layer in the timeline. And we now have this black and white look on our video, but we only want the background to be black and white. So we need to create a mask for this effect. So make sure the adjustment layer is selected, and in effects and draws, under black and white, click on the pen tool. Now head over to the preview screen and then left click to create a mask, and do this all around your object. And remember to connect the first and the last point together to create the complete mask. And we now have this black and white effect on our person only, which we are going to change in a second. But since our object is moving, we need to track the mask. So select the adjustment layer, and in effects and draws, click on the stopwatch next to mask path to create a keyframe. Then go to display icon and click on it to track the mask throughout the clip. Once it's finished, we can change the look of the effect. So select the adjustment layer, and in effects and draws, under mask 1, click on inverted. And we now have our desired effect. But we still have these ugly sharp edges around the mask. To remove them, increase the mask feather value in effects and draws. And we have now created this effect. Subscribe.